What the fuck?
Co-op.
We are back after reading a traumatizing story.
It wasn't that bad. I've heard worse.
It's the twist. All right, let's go. Onward to Shadows of the Damned. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God, he phased out of existence for a second there.
Whoa.
That looks like it would hurt you a lot.
Well, I need
Don't get hit by that.
I need to shoot his back. Hey, watch it.
He's watching you, all right.
Oh, that was... Oh, shit. Whoa.
Easy there.
I need to wait for him to rev his thingy.
Roll into him.
I need to wait for...
Roll into him.
Wait, that's...
That's how you cause that. Roll into him.
I'm trying.
See?
Ah, yes.
I was paying attention.
Well... Oh, boy. I am not good on ammo with that. Ah! Asshole! I better drink. I need to switch guns.
Switch that gun up.
Damn it. Completely missed all those times.
Such aim you have. It's magnificent.
Wow. What a dick. Not you,
He turned around. It was funny.
I'm using the one with a really wide range. It's this thing, even though I have like 7.
And you're out.
Story of my life. Come on. This guy just hold still. Just hold still. Just fucking hold still. That did something. Come on. Get away from the wall. Get away from the wall. Come on. Come on, buddy. Okay, I know there's a way to 180, but I never mastered it, so I'm just gonna not do it.
It's back in circle.
Like that? No, it's not. Why don't I just smack him with my thingy? Yeah. Wow, you are a cunt.
That's a bad word.
Well, a worse word is... Hold still.
You killed him.
Did I?
Yep.
Oh, I thought...
You murdered that man.
That's not a man. What is a man?
See, now you made me want to play Castlevania. A superior game. Oh, them's fighting words.
I'm gonna hurt you. Wait, I have the eyeball, so I need to go to the eyeball
land. You need to go to the eye door.
That is the, not the... Mansion
not
door.
Not the mansion, but the one past it.
The one past it, okay. I think it's this way. Yeah, this is the pube door. My computer is roaring like a motherfucker.
I noticed that.
It's okay, though, as long as it doesn't blue screen. Which it might. Never know.
Perhaps we should record with my PC.
No. Something is doing something. After this, we'll...
Cool, there's the hand.
A dick. Oh my God, these guys, really? You're really gonna pull this nonsense? I need to defeat the hand.
You can't, though, it's immortal.
I know, do I need to take these guys out first, I guess?
That's what I think. Whoa, watch out for that fisty guy.
Oh, I love that.
Now you can shoot him in the face. Oh, man.
Kaboom. Wait, do I have... I did something. Oh, hey. Oh.
Dead demon is dead.
You need to stop, Boyo. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh!
Way to block it.
Oh, it's on.
Murder!
It's on. Yeah, come on. Oh!
So many zombies.
Zambambos.
Zombies / demon people.
Zemans? Siemens.
No.
Project Seaman.
No. You should play that.
I don't have a Dreamcast. Sorry.
I could get one.
You could. You very well could. Let me,
then we could play it.
Keep spawning the stupid demons. Here. Fuck you. I have no ammo. Never mind.
Use your shotgun.
My shotgun has, like, no upgrades. But apparently it can do that. Where are you, boyo?
The shotgun needs no upgrades. It's overpowered as fuck. And you don't have to aim at their head to get a headshot. You just shoot them into oblivion.
God. I swear I gotta be doing something wrong with this. Well, at least I got blues.
Blues clues?
No, just blue amulet. Get out of there. Out of there.
They look red ammo.
At least it's giving me ammo. I'd prefer if this was, you know, over.
Nah, you don't want it to be over. What's the fun in that?
Oh my god, there's... Oh my god. Oh my god. Such a small area, too. Oh, you son of a bitch. Let me reload.
I'd rather not.
You are going to pay with your pathetic lives.
With your credit card.
With your credit card. With your zombie credit card.
Zombie card.
Zombie card. Okay, I gotta be missing something. There's. Jesus. Jesus.
You've been getting new kinds of enemies, like with the shadow guy.
I know, but like, I'm afraid that's just because. Oh my god.
Try
wow.
Why you're shooting the hand.
I tried and it didn't do anything. You need to stop.
Keep killing guys then.
I'll just keep on keeping on. At least they're giving me ammo to do that. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Murder!
Okay, alright, come on. Now that's a big fucking gun.
Interesting.
I guess that's an achievement for defeating people with this particular... Thank you. Jesus Christ.
And it's done.
Well, at least I got a brain. I only had a brain.
No, that was a bad joke.
Well, I got a brain, so I won't sing anymore.
Sweet.
Time to find Paola.
And Palutena? Save...
No, not Palutena. Oh. Palutena doesn't dress like in garter belts and stuff.
Oh. She could. You don't know what she does in the bedroom.
She, like, sexually intimidates Pitt.
Sure.
Hi. Hey. Hello. Hey, how you doing? No. No, that's not really her. She's... Oh, that's cute. Where's this going? Where's this going? How's she gonna die this time?
She's gonna get her head ripped off, or a chandelier is gonna fall on her, or...
You never know. It's like Final Johnson's Destination. You gotta guess it. You gotta Final Destination it. Save the makeout for when you're away.
Save the makeout for when you're not in hell.
Wow, they're really getting into it. Wow, okay. What?
She's a demon.
Wait, oh. Oh, she's a demon. I was like, what? No, she was in her. That's... Oh, that's okay. Yeah, now she looks like the Bride of Chucky girl. Like the okay, wait, what? How's she alive? Oh, she's the real one, I guess. I don't know.
She's using the shadow clone jutsu.
Oh, please, no. Why is she No, 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 fuck!
She just saw you make out with that other girl. She had her tongue down your throat.
Oh, that's low. That is fucking low. Oh, hey. Oh.
Light shot.
I need to... God damn it. Need to break the windows. Break the windows. No, I'm not gonna make it. Come on, drink.
You're gonna need to drink a lot more than that.
I know. But I just need to break the windows and break the thingies. I gotta break that. Red boils. It's a good thing I stocked up. For now, at least.
True.
I guess.
Until you run out.
Yeah, until I run out.
Then you're gonna be feeling it. You'll really be feeling it then.
Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Get out that door.
Get out the door. Follow her. Go to her. Suburban nightmares. Wow.
We did it. Hooray. Justine for all.
Wait. That's her? Justine? Maybe. Wait, Justine? Is that the lady?
Maybe.
Is that the fat woman?
Maybe. It's not over till the fat woman sings.
I don't get... So all the people we've been fighting are people from that book.
Maybe.
Like from the books, because the demon sisters, the guy who jumped off was like the giant bird.
Mm-hmm.
It all makes sense now.
Is this your moment of revelation?
Well, I kind of figured that, you know, the demon sister, I didn't know... Oh, great, one of these again. I'm distracted by that phallic image in the background. It makes me feel inadequate. Well, it's not like I have anybody to impress. I have to impress. It's like your dick.
Wait, to kill those shadow people.
Hey! Hey!
There she is, she's watching you on the cloud.
Get out of the way! I love stock screaming sound effects.
Oh, I like boy. The stock. Beew, beew.
Oh boy! Yeah. Oh, that was mad lucky. Get out of the fucking way! That and the Wilhelm scream and the other scream. I forgot what it's called. It's like a... It's that like the sound that the Half-Life 2 creatures make. Okay, this is intimidating because I don't know what's in these clouds.
Evil and death awaits you in these clouds.
What the... I can't move around them.
Nope.
Oh, that's bullshit.
It's a maze.
Yeah, well... Okay. Hey!
And there's bad guys hiding in them.
Oh, it's evil surprise hide and seek.
Evil surprise hide and seek.
Quit fucking with me, lady.
She's giving you gems. She's trying to...
She's trying to impress
me. Buy
her
way into your pants.
She's trying to be like a... She's one of those girls, I guess. I don't know. If she tries to buy into my pants, that's unusual, because... Usually the dates end with the man losing money. Oh my god, what the hell?
You're dead.
Got caught by that stupid garbage. That is crap. Well, at least I got a checkpoint. I wish I had a better shooter. At least I can get this. I don't know what this is going to do for me. Since I have full health. Come on.
But what if you didn't have full health?
But I do. Because I had just gotten the checkpoint. Okay. Alright, come on. I'm just going to keep shooting ahead of me. I don't know where the things are. For all we know, there could be nothing. I need to take it slow. Otherwise, it'll be Otherwise...
There's one.
Like... Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that, so... I forgot I can aim. That would have been smart to know. Or at least smart to remember on my part. See? I can do that. That makes things...
A little easier.
Well, it's... This is gonna tell you something. These are inverted controls. Like, I'm holding down to shoot up, and That's awkward. That is where inverted controls don't really work. Every other place, they work perfectly in every sort of way. But not this one. Fuck you. Damn it!
Dead.
That's because the side-scrolling inverted controls? What the fuck is that?
Inverted controls in general are just garbage.
No. Like I'm holding up to shoot down. That shouldn't happen in side-scrolling, ever. Like, I can find all of the good things in inverted controls. And there's a lot of them, but not here. God, lady, just go away. She's right there! And now I have to go through this very, very slow maze of strange clouds. God damn it. Onward!
Onward
and upward. Fuck you. Taste my tomatoes.
Is that what you're shooting? Tomatoes?
I don't know. Maybe. They look like tomatoes. They look like tomatoes. They look like the
you're
things.
A tomato.
They look like the things that Mothra shoots in the Godzilla NES game. So maybe
Mothra.
They are tomatoes. Mothra. She wants Godzilla Senpai to notice her.
Probably.
Anytime I think of that, I think of like a Japanese schoolgirl, but with just a Mothra head, like a bug head, and I'm like, yes. And just like Godzilla in his like Yu Yu Hakusho like outfit, and he has just his Godzilla head. That would be awesome.
I'll draw it for you later.
That would be awesome. Just, you know, like Mothra and her little Sailor Fuku.
Drew up that.
Mothra is so mass adorbs.
Mass adorbs.
Mothra. Yeah.
Mothra Senpai.
Speaking of Mothra. No, actually, it's Godzilla Senpai.
Hey, look, you got
speaking of Mothra, I heard the new Godzilla game for PS4 is total crap.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Oh, yeah. Ah! Assholes.
You're dying, man.
I know, because they're shooting out of nowhere. Wow, these explosions have very bad burst range. No, like, they don't hit in the effect range. Oh, fuck you! That is evil from behind.
They took your pants.
I know, and soon they're going to take my legs. Look at what the fuck is this nonsense? That's bullshit.
And you're dead.
Oh my god, because they want you to go to the top because they come from the bottom. Son of a bitch, that's bullshit. That's crap. That is crap.
At least you got a checkpoint.
What's that? This is a different weapon. Yeah, this is better. I like this better than the bomb. Ah! Gotta stay, like, in the top corner. Unless they do that bullshit. Now they're gonna come from the other side. Stop! Stop! Oh my god, the firing rate isn't very good, so... Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Okay, that did... Oh my god,
wow.
This isn't gonna work. I'm not gonna make it. Oh my god. Look how dead
I
am.
You're a skelly man.
I am not gonna
survive this.
You're
a spooky, scary skeleton.
Oh, well, not anymore.
Oh, there
sweet.
You go.
Okay. Oh, hey.
Spooky,
from the bushes.
Scary, spooky,
what is this, Toji
scary.
And Earl?
Yep.
So, cheese.
No.
Oh, fuck. I like the second ToeJam & Earl. I don't think I ever played the first one.
ToeJam & Earl 2, Turtles in Time?
No. Panic on Funkatron, but... reshelled Turtles in Time. Reshelled. I know, that's the one. That's the one no one likes. Because it's nothing like the original. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Fuck you.
I never played the
Xbox Live Arcade one that
yeah.
No one likes. No one likes Reshelled. I've never played it. I haven't played either of those versions, either of the Turtles in Time.
I played the original.
Everyone likes Turtles in Time. No one likes Reshelled. I've heard nothing but negativity from, especially from like Screw Attack. Because Screw Attack's like, oh my god, retro, and they just jerk off to DuckTales.
There's a lot of people that jerk off to DuckTales.
Like seriously,
he doesn't wear pants.
I like people. You know, there are people who say that like DuckTales Remastered was clearly just for people who played the DuckTales game. Because no one, no kids know who DuckTales are today.
Same thing with the Earthworm Jim reboot that's on Xbox Live.
That's a reboot?
There was a remake where the graphics are like...
Oh, you mean HD. Well, that's different.
Earthworm Jim HD.
An HD remake, Remastered, I believe, wasn't that a whole new game?
Earthworm Jim one?
No, DuckTales Remastered. Oh,
it's
wasn't?
The original game.
It's just, that's a weird thing to remaster. I mean, that's full nostalgia.
I think they might have a couple extra levels.
What is this? Uh-oh.
It's, Womanzilla. Don't touch the green butt poops.
Okay. I don't know.
She's shooting edible green slime at you.
Those don't look edible. Am I doing anything to her? I see her flashing, but I'm not...
Hit those red things, but don't hit the green edibles.
I'm trying not to. I gotta get up high. Yeah, those are the red... Oh, I got one.
You blew up one of them. Now you have to blow up the Death Star.
Death
so I see the trench.
This isn't... No, well, this does feel...
Get in your X-Wing.
My X-Wing with my boner gun?
Yep. Just open up the hat.
God, come on, hit it. I know, I'm trying, but I'm... I can't hit it. I just gotta spread it like that. I gotta spread her.
That's dirty.
Well, this whole game's... Oh, shit. Come on. I can't get too high. Ah, come on, come on, come on.
You can't get too high.
You
have to work tomorrow.
Come on. Damn it. Come on. For the love of God, die. Oh, I gotta light her. Now I can light her.
She loves it.
She loves the power of the light.
God. Use your keyblade.
Ah, come on, I'm trying. Ugh, come on. Wait, I can shoot these down.
Yeah.
I didn't even know you could shoot these down.
You can shoot up, too. Remember?
Well, yeah, you're right, but I'm doing things the pro super technical. Ooh, I'll take that.
She's giving you booze. She's trying to get in your pants.
I know, she's trying to date rape me. God, she can... Come on! I'm just... R2. There we go. Hey. Okay, that's a weird animation. Okay. Alright, okay. Is this supposed to happen?
Yep.
Because she's not doing anything. Wow. Okay. Shit, okay. Jesus Christ, lady.
He's taking a lot of shots.
Ah! Shoot the right way! There we go. Let go! No means no!
She's gonna eat you.
Yeah, this is like a fetish. Oh, hey! What is going on? I hope that was supposed to happen, that I'm not losing miserably. Wow. Okay, this is going on for a long time.
Yeah, just make sure you shoot the slime above you.
I am. Ah, fuck! Ow.
She threw you.
Well, now I'm gonna throw her back with this. Behold the power of my giant balls. My giant balls.
Balls.
Oh, fuck off! Oh, hey, there we go.
She's gonna grab you again.
There we go.
She got you.
There we go. Okay. This is so weird, this part with inverted controls, because... Ah, fuck. Like that. Jesus Christ, lady. Die already. Okay. Am I okay? Oh, no.
You made her cry. Way to go.
Oh, yeah, I'll manage. Yeah, she'll get over it. She's a big girl.
Her hand is gone.
Nah.
Her body. Yeah. She's dead.
That's her excuse.
You killed that woman.
Yeah, she'll be okay. Can I have my clothes back, please?
No.
I got mad bucks. Okay. It's making me slowly walk to this other part. No. Bitchzilla, yeah. I got a blue. I think that's the last blue. Like, you just made her cry? Like, you didn't kill her?
Nope.
That's unusual. I think that's the last blue.
Looks like it. For the Skull Blaster.
I can now shoot a massive rolling bomb and destroy everything that gets in the way. Okay. Wow. Got some trophies. Mad trophies.
Justine for all.
Justine. Are they saying that, like, Justine is a fat bitch who became a skinny bitch?
Justine is a common
name. So. The only Justine I know is Justine, and I don't even watch her stuff. I just know everyone hates her, and I just know she's annoying.
You're awfully presumptuous of people who like her stuff.
Well, I think this is the final act.
I believe so. Looks like we're gonna climb the tower now.
Climb the tower.
There was nothing sexual about that statement.
Nothing sexual. Well, let's open up the chapter before we see, let's see what we're up against before we close out this episode.
Beer.
We're gonna go up this giant phallic tower.
Yeah.
Well, So, or we're going to go
down. Or we're going to go down.
Right under the castle walls. So let me check what the Johnsonpedia says about the thingy. And maybe I should upgrade. What do you got? Skull Blaster. Shoot a giant skull. Okay. All right. Well, let me find a saver.
Saverino?
It's an eyeball. What should I upgrade? I don't really use a Skull Blaster, so... Yeah, I want to upgrade this one. Don't you hit the thing.
Damn it.
Now you're spilling coffee. Wow.
On myself, so it's fine. Okay.
Well, I'm going to reload... reload speed's not the best, but damage for the main one. Because I like the red gun. Uh-oh.
You would like the red gun.
Shut up. Uh-oh.
Hi, uh-oh. It's me, the red gun.
Zambambos. What is this, Skyrim? Those really look like the things
Draugrs.
Draugrs? I don't even know how you pronounce that.
That's what they are.
This really looks like Skyrim. The models, literally.
Because you go to... In Skyrim, every other enemy was fucking laying down like that.
Drigger draggers.
It stops being scary after the first couple
of times. Especially the ones that are in armor, so you know they're going to get up before you even do anything.
You know you're going to fight that shit.
Yeah, all right. Okay. Okay, what do we have
here? Well, then.
What do we have here?
Adventure! That looks, interesting.
I don't even know what those are.
Are bad guys with Iron Maidens for arms.
Yeah, those look like torture devices.
They're gonna get you.
It's with this magical green barrier.
Futuristic.
Yeah, this Tron barrier. Hey, baby. Strawberry. Okay, well.
Do you free them? Do you release them?
What's going on? It's the shocker.
I guess they have laser guns.
Zombies with lasers.
Yep, they have laser guns.
They look like the things that we saw before, but...
Now they have lasers. I think you have to shoot their coils.
Yeah. You hold still. Yeah. Well, this looks like a good time to use my mad dentist skills.
I want to wait for the lock on.
Yeah, I'll wait for the lock on. Oh!
There you go. That did some damage.
Wow. He holds on like a... Oh, wait. These are quick time events.
Yep, you have to hit the specific
ones. Oh, that's bullshit. I would have liked more ammo. I guess maybe I should use my gunny gun. Hey, buddy. You okay? Okay. Jesus, dude. Dude, let me hit your thingies.
You're gonna have more of these to fight, aren't you?
I have a feeling.
There was like four of them in that cave.
Oh, Christ.
There's more right there, you see them?
Yeah, I see them.
You're watching.
God, those things are so hard to hit. They're so hard to hit, I need my lock on. I am doing this right? I know it was doing something, like...
That one you hit.
God, this is... I need my other weapon. Well, I also need to reload, but...
Reloading's for chumps.
No, reloading is for the alive. Jesus Christ, dude. Ah! Quick time event! Missed it. Wait. How come I missed it, but I made it?
I couldn't tell you.
I don't get it.
I didn't make
this. Here, I'll do this. Wait. Okay, sure. This will give a... Wow, that did nothing, really? Wow. Okay, that did something.
Got one.
All right, finally. Finally. Finally.
Got another one.
Come on. Oh!
Got him!
Shicky shocky.
Nice.
What's that?
You get the eyeball. Now you can leave this horrible, horrible place.
That was...
Don't go that way.
That was a pretty nice fight, actually. A pretty interesting fight.
Not when you're gonna fight like six of them. Jesus.
Yeah. I guess I need this to get... No, he's...
The other
one. I gotta go to the one all the way back there. Well...
Save point.
Save point, finally. Now we can actually end the episode. We will be back for more Catacomb Adventures in the next episode of Shadow of the Damned.
You mean more Skyrim Adventures.
This isn't Skyrim.
This is Skyrim now.
Skyrim didn't have shock fetishes.
Yes, it did.
This isn't Panty and Stocking.
It had shock fetishes.
Skyrim, Panty and Stocking.
My lightning
mod.
Spell begs to differ.
Let's see what the lady had to say. She's like, oh... Do it again. She's one of those girls. Nope. We'll see you next time.